Hello friend, before watching the video please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get more video notification. How to make peanut butter brownies. Gooey, fudgy, crunchy, sweet and salty, this brownie delivers everything. This is a super easy recipe that only requires a few ingredients, most of which you probably already have in the cupboard. You'll need ingredients: 175 grams crunchy peanut butter, 150 grams dark chocolate, I used a mix of milk and dark as I already had some in the house, 230 grams soft light brown sugar, 1 teaspoon vegetable oil, 3 medium free range eggs, 100 grams self-raising flour, 30 grams smooth peanut butter, optional, a little butter for greasing. Equipment: saucepan, heatproof bowl, 21 centimeters square tin, greaseproof paper, spatula, Ziploc bag, knife. Step 1, melt the peanut butter, chocolate, and sugar. Preheat the oven to 180°C/360°F. Put a saucepan on a low heat with about 3 centimeters of water in it. Wait until it reached a gentle simmer. Put a heatproof bowl on top of the saucepan and add the crunchy peanut butter, chocolate, sugar and oil. Stir occasionally until all ingredients are melted and combined. Meanwhile, grease the 21 cm tin. Step 2, beat in the eggs and flour. Break the eggs, one at a time, into the mixture and mix vigorously until fully combined. Repeat with each egg. Once all eggs have been mixed in, add the flour and stir until combined. Tip the mixture into the tin. Step 3, add decoration and bake. Quickly heat the smooth peanut butter in the microwave for approximately 20 seconds. Spoon the peanut butter into a Ziploc bag and cut the corner off. Pipelines down the brownie mixture. Drag a knife from left to right across the mix to feather the peanut butter. Bake for 25 minutes, the middle should still seem a little underdone. Leave to cool in tin, then cut into slices and enjoy.